but now he wiped away all Thanos' army.
Looks a little surprised, doesn't he?
Only certain like individuals can really like hold the power. So he's like dying.
He's invincible.
Everybody wants a happy ending, right? But it doesn't always roll that way. Maybe this time. I'm hoping if you play this back, it's in celebration. I hope families here reunited. I hope you get it back and something like a normal version of the planet has been restored. If there ever was such a thing. Capital world. Universe now. If you told me 10 years ago that we weren't alone, let alone, you know, to this extent, I mean, I wouldn't have been surprised, but come on. Yeah. The epic forces of darkness and light that have come into play. And for better or worse, that's the reality Morgan's gonna have to find a way to grow up in.
So I thought I'd probably better put a little greeting in case of an untimely death on my part. I mean, not that death at any time is an untimely.
This time I'm trying to think of trying to come off tomorrow. It's got me scratching my head about the survival. Then again, that's the hero gig. Part of the journey is the end. Might be a trip before everything's gonna work out exactly the way it's supposed to. I love you 3,000.
Fighting for the same cause, to save the universe, to save the planet.